big news, everybody. Diamond and Marvel have just broken up. Marvel announced that they are terminating their exclusive agreement with Diamond effective October 1st, meaning Diamond has now lost both of the big two. How is this going to shake out? I got a lot more questions and answers right now, but one thing's for sure, Steve Geppi has already responded to the announcement and said that he's looking at re-evaluating their discount structure for their current LCS or current retail partners, meaning your LCS is soon going to have to start paying more for Marvel Comics from Diamond.